Basta nyo yan. Yan, magtatanim kami dyan later. Mag-rice planting kami. Kasi, it's rice, planting season na pagtag-ulan. Ayan. Nalawak o. Ako ang tataniman o. Ganito na talaga yung pagpa-plant. Ready na yung ready na yung flag. Ayan na yung mga rice na gagamitin sa rice planting.
And another adventure na naman, at nandito kami sa rice planting activity na sa kabilang city, sa Sama City. So sa una, fill up ka muna ng registration form kasi nag-register kami pero free lang siya. And May 21 nga pala yung deadline ng registration. And then ito naman yung program, and then may mga sila na mga ilalagay sa paa para hindi ka nakatapak dun sa mud. So, ang galing, no? Para silang merong pasocks or pasapatos. Pero free lang din yan. And isasoli mo siya after gamitin. So, para siyang rubber yung ilalim. So, ganun. So, ayan. So, kahit magpuputik-putik kami, at least hindi kami yung talagang directly na nakadikit yung paa dun sa mud. And maraming ang tao, at nandito pa nga yung mayor ng city. And maraming mga foreigners yung nandito. So itong program na to ay activity ng mga international association dito sa city. And ito na nga yung opening ceremony.
And we would like to thank my Mr. Akutagawa for graciously offering his rice field to us again this year. Thank you very much. 私の参加者はアメリカ、中国、ベトナム、フィリピン、ペルー、ブラジルといろいろな国の方が参加していただいております。
フィリピン。
Today, participants are from various countries, including the US,China, Vietnam, the Philippines, Peru, and Brazil.
Yeah.
It's cold. Ah, I cannot. Oh my goodness.
Yung iba, kahit may maliliit na bata pa, sinasama nila para masamahan nila yung isa pa nilang anak. At ito yung cute na bata na nakita namin. So, ang liit-liit pa lang niya. Pero, sinasanay na siya ng parents niya na maging madumi, sa putikan. So, ma-experience niya yung pagiging bata talaga.
Ito ka mo. Sigo ko.
Please pick up 4 to 5 pieces of baby rice like this. This portion.
これ1つ。もみ。米1つ分にこれ1つ。種、種にこれ1本ね。これが5、6本植える。
One piece of rice is going to be grown through this
one strand.
Like
baby rice.
just with this portion, it can be one bowl of rice.
この田んぼ1枚に2100株植えます。
We're going to plant 2,100 pieces of this portion in this rice field.
Wow.
2100 杯分のお米がここで取れます。
It can be a 2,100 bowls of rice.
Wow. 約実りまで収穫まで90日。
It only takes 90 days to be actual rice.
90 days.
米88とか。
So the kanji of rice, actually a combination of kanji of 88.
Kanji of
88. That means it takes 88 days to grow the rice. Right, let's get started.
Okay. Go. Yeah. Go. I will be half with daddy. Oh, go. Yes, you look daddy. Very good. Yes. They will move the rope so the line. Move backward, Kento. Move backward pa. Move backward. Okay na ba yan? Ba't ganyan?
Backward!
Wala! Magtanim ay bibiro. Magpong na kayo ko. Oh, move backward. Ikaw nga eh. Oh, next. Next line. Oh, next line. Tento. Si pag ni daddy magplant, oh. Farmer talaga mag in the future. Farmer talaga to in the future yung daddy namin. Oh, farmer talaga yan eh. Oh, farmer. Oh, farmer talaga ito eh. Oh. Oh,
galing na.
Ay, the farmer din si Keta. Patingin nga. Can I see? Farmer? Can I see? Can I see? Can I see? Hindi. Can I see how you plant? Go. And after the activity, they have given us a special giveaway, a rice ball or onigiri from the last year's rice planting.
So next year we will eat the rice that we planted.
Wow.
So this one was last year.
Last year.
This is in Japanese pickles and drinks.
Free.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tea, Japanese tea and water.
What do you like? Gusto mong kento ko ah. Hungry? Para hindi madumihan yung floor. Ganun.